stuff at the brand new Krusty Krab restaurant. So I'm the manager of this store, and I've been given a list of instructions to help you get settled into your new and exciting career with us. Very glad to have you on board here. So first off, welcome to the new Krusty Krab. You may be familiar with some of the older restaurants in the chain. But this is a brand new store, and as we can tell, in a brand new location. As you already know, I'm the manager here, one of my two friends himself, to be honest. And I've selected you as the night watch of the period. Your job to watch over the place as well as the other employees for me. Oh yeah, I should probably let you know, fire the brand new crew. Mr. Krabs simply staffed the kitchen here with animatronic replicas of his old employees and his crews. Krabs isn't known to be the most trusting person, especially with his money and secret recipe. So, I guess it doesn't make a bit of sense. Anyway, speaking of valuables, they're located in a safe behind you, so it's your job to lock down the office in case you by closing the blast doors on either side of the room. Just bear in mind that at night, you switch over to a backup generator with a limited supply of power. Closing those blast doors, as well as using any other electrical equipment, will increase the strain of the generation. If you use too much, the restaurant will go dark, you'll be completely vulnerable. But one last thing, if you notice any electrical equipment acting up, like lights, flickering, or something, the most likely cause is the electronics. They've been designed to draw power from an outside source, and they have their communication device. So if you notice the office lights flashing, then it's probably just they want to I wouldn't worry too much about it. Anyway, that's enough for me. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Good luck and have a good night.
again. How was your first night? I hope you didn't get too much trouble. Something I forgot to mention last night. If you've been flicking through your camera feed, you might have noticed that, you know, the one in the fuse room has a door and a light switch similar to the ones in your office. If I were you, I'd keep an eye on that camera just to make sure there's no one sneaking around back there. If someone got in, they could do all kinds of nasty stuff to your equipment. Lights could go haywire, doors cease to function. It would not be pretty is all I'll say. Oh, one last thing. Don't ask how, but we discovered something rather interesting about the animatronics today. Sometimes they start behaving oddly and will even simply stare into space. It's pretty creepy, but we found that flashing a bright light into their eyes seems to fix any abnormal behavior. So make sure you keep that in mind. I trust you have your flashlight with you. Anyway, I've got to get going. I'll talk to you again tomorrow. Have a good night. Hey, wow, night three already? You're a real natural at this. Mr. Krabs is pretty pleased with the way things have been going. From what I hear, the restaurant's already made back its cost with interest, so I'm sure he's happy about that. By the way, have you seen his animatronic around? The thing seems to lurk around the left side of the restaurant during the day. I'm not sure where he might be during the night, but, you know, I'd keep an eye out for him by the left stairs. I'll be honest, the initial excitement of working with robots has sort of worn off. They're actually starting to creep me out a little. But I said too much. I'm sure they're no trouble at night. Anyway, I'll call you again tomorrow, but, you know, only if I need to let you know something. Have a good night.